my experience with, let's say, pornography generally, but with pornography deals on a violent level with the sexuality, is that once you become addicted to it, and I look at this as a kind of addiction, like an addiction, you keep craving something which is harder, harder, something which gives you a greater sense of excitement. Until you reach the point where pornography can go so far, you reach that jumping off point where you begin to wonder if maybe actually doing it will give you that which is beyond freedom. I'm no social scientist and I haven't done a survey. I mean, I don't pretend that I know what John Q. Citizen thinks about this. But I've lived in prison for a long time. And I've met a lot of men who were motivated to commit violence just like me. And without exception, every one of them was deeply involved. Without exception, deeply influenced and concerned about the addiction. There's no question about it. The FBI's own study of serial homicide shows that the most common interest among serial killers